We start overtime. Kempe, Kopitar, and Gavrikov for L.A. Stamkos, Cirelli, Chernak for Tampa. The Kings in overtime this year, 3-6. Tampa, 4-6. Tied at 3. And here is Kempe to center ice. Plays it across, speeding in, a break to win it.
From defensemen. One from Mikey Anderson to go up 3-1. Gavrikov. You'll see it takes him a while to get going. Is it going to be Stamkos that lets it? Yes, it is. The goal scorer who scored twice. His assignment up the ice is not to allow a defenseman to jump by him. And Stamkos, I give Gavrikov a lot of credit for his patience on the breakout. I know it's 3-on-3, but it's one of Darryl's what to watch for. Clean breakouts. And Stamkos just bit. And then by this time, it's just too late.
Hey, look at two. Cirelli was one of the players out there as well. Cirelli gave up a lot of space. Cooper from the Tampa Lightning bench was yelling at him to come across this side. He elected to drift the other way. That opened up the lane. Credit Adrian Kempe with one heck of a play, hanging onto the puck, waiting for Gavrikov to come in full stride, and he finished it off nicely. Huge win for the Kings.
I think the breakdown in the read for the Lightning was this. The defenders, the two guys back, thought it was 2-on-2, and it was not. It was 3-on-2 all the way because Stamkos did not make sure his man was covered. And as soon as Gavrikov jumps by, that is a huge issue because all the way up the ice, the other guys did not spot it.
For Gavrikov, his third career overtime goal, his first as a King, his first game-winning goal as a King's sixth in his career. Mikey Anderson, a star here tonight.
And tonight's first star of the game from your Kings with the game winner.
And no doubt who star number one is. The OT goal scorer. 6 goals on the season. The other two on the ice, Kempe and Kopitar, earned the assist. The overtime goal coming just 25 seconds into the extra period. A big 2 points for the Kings as they sweep the 3-game homestand, wins over Tampa, Minnesota, and Chicago. Right now, we go down to ice level in Carlin Bay.
All right, Mikey, your team sweeping the homestand here. You're snapping a 5-game win streak that Tampa Bay Lightning had going on, and the defense had a great night tonight. What's your overall assessment of this Kings win?
Yeah, I thought it was a good game by both teams. As far as the D go, we were happy to get a couple goals to help out, but it's a good homestand. We got to try and keep it rolling.
You got a goal here in front of some special people. Your parents are in town watching you and your brother who came through with the Chicago Blackhawks. To be able to score in front of them, especially here on home ice, how meaningful was that?
Yeah, it's been a fun week. Been lucky to have them here. Obviously, that makes it feel good to get one while they're in the crowd.
And then looking at this road trip coming up, you guys are heading to Canada. These are going to be some important points, especially since you're playing these Western Conference teams here. What's going to be key to start this road trip off right?
I think just keep playing the way we're playing. We like what we're doing. Continuing on the road and trying to get some more points.
All right, keep it going, Mikey. Thanks for doing this.
Thank you.
Guys.
Mikey Anderson, one of the stars here tonight. His goal, his second of the year, early in the third period, made it 3-1 after 2 Stamkos goals tied it. Gavrikov wins it. Blocker side on Vasilevsky. Kings win it 4-3. We'll be right back.